The lifestyle diseases are increasing in India. There are increasing the number of patients with diabetes, hypertension and obesity. And because of this, there are increase in the prevalence of the kidney disease. All the patients of diabetes and hypertension must check the kidney function once in a year. They have to do the urine routine test to see whether the protein is leaking out of the kidney. They have to see that the blood pressure and the diabetes should be controlled in a good way. There should be a diet modification, lifestyle modification, and you have to take the medication on time to help you in the arresting the progress of the kidney disease.